Hey guys! Welcome back to more Uncharted 2, Among Thieves! Okay, and last part, we completed the heist, only realized that Flynn, that backstabbing asshole, betrayed us!
Use your head.
He betrayed us, and now we gotta escape from the cops! Okay, so, hope everyone had a marvelous Christmas. Hope Santa got you all the stuff they wanted.
See ya, suckers.
We won! We made it! Oh, shit. Hey, guys, this is, this the way to McDonald's?
I guess not.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you,
Pop? 3 months later.
What?
Damn it.
Face it, genius, you've been played. Oh, really?
Hey, Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully?
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money. And a good chunk of my own, but hey. Jesus, you stink.
Not half as bad as that cigar.
How'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no. No.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
I can fucking that.
All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket.
Ew.
Last cell I was in, 8 of us had to share.
Listen,
Ew,
you know something?
Gross.
I really appreciate you dropping by, but if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't
minute.
Have been rotting in this shithole for
Listen,
the last three
Nate.
Months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
Like Star-Lo
kid. I told you, he's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
You found it?
In Borneo.
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Payback's a bitch.
Oh, I love that line. I love that. They never see it coming. Okay, that's a bitch.
They called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Whoa. Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Not
hundreds
billions.
Of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Wink, wink.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Oh.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that.
Or that. Can be arranged.
Chloe.
Are you in?
Oh, hell
slut.
Yes. I was in before you were.
Oh, irony. You know why that's funny later. Later in the game, you know that why. You find that. You realize how that's funny later in the game. Borneo. I wonder if Borneo's a real place.
You reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
I wonder where Borneo is, like, on the map. Chapter 3.
Okay,
Borneo.
I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
I'll do that. First one should be right ahead. There, I see it.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
Uh-huh. There we are.
Be careful.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
Yeah, Sully.
This one?
Yeah, Sully, don't play with it. Sully. Sully, don't even think about it. Careful.
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
Alright.
They'll never know what hit.
They'll never know what hit.
Just be careful. Lazarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Alright, come on. Lazarevich's men can't be that hard. It's like the first part of the game, so they go use first part of the game weapon, so it's not gonna be that hard.
Drones.
Watch that.
Alright. I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
What?
You brought a hooker to church? Why not?
Yeah. What? A lot of things are wrong with that statement. No. Why would you bring a hooker to church? Why? Ew.
Careful. Up ahead.
Where?
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly.
Got that right. But how? They're looking right at me. Shit. How are we gonna do this? Okay, let's come in. Maybe I think. Shit, no, I can't. Maybe if he doesn't see me, okay. Okay, he doesn't see me. He's coming this way. Okay, come on, come on, get closer, get closer. Get closer, get closer. Right, look, gotcha. Come on. AK-47, yes. The other one's here, so I'm just gonna go in. Oh, 51 bullets? Okay, I'm good. Let me take this out.
Take these clothes. I swear my feet haven't been dry for a month.
Don't let Lazarevich hear you complaining like that.
Alright. I'm gonna take you out. What? Alright, I'm gonna take you out. How did the guy not see me?
Right there!
Who's shooting? Alright, there we go. Alright, take care of. Come on, Sully. I'll take care of. That was easy. We did something done. Only one bullet, really? Come on! Master strength! Come on! Look out!
This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site 1 by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Damn it!
Take them out, Bond. Can't let them send word back to camp.
Don't worry, I will. Don't you send word. Don't you send word back to camp! Don't you send word. You send word. Oh, who's shooting at me? Shoot at me, the guy. Send word. There we go. None of them sending word to anybody. I reload. Handgun bullets. I want more. There we go. Here it is. AK-47. First part of the game weapons right here. Up, Daisy.
You should be getting close to the first camp.
Don't do that.
I've planted 4 more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Don't do that. Wait, why did I come here? What's the purpose of? Oh, okay, maybe I go. Maybe something here. What the? Oh, treasure. Oh yeah, I got treasure. Expect. What was it? Jade. High pen. Oh, okay, I didn't know this was here. Shit. Alright, I guess we can find some treasure. Cool. Well, we are treasure hunters after all. So, okay. We are treasure hunters after all, so. I can't tell this one. Shit. I count 3.
Where's the camp? You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Take you out first. What the what now? Come over here, try. A little bit closer. What the heck? Stick to the side, he'll see me. I climb up and bring him down. Okay, ready? Stick to the To the side. You said words, though. You said, oh shit. Oh shit, we got there. We'll go up here so he can't shoot me. I'm wrong! Doing that. Oh, wow, he dropped his grenade, yes! That's one thing I love about like these like in Char game. If you see someone about to throw a grenade, if you shoot them, they will drop the grenade. And basically that'll basically kill them. Don't die. I just saw like an insta kill gun. Where is it? There it is. What? Oh, I thought you didn't die. I'm like, what? Okay. Blind cover fire. No, I think I came out with 7 bullets. Apparently I was wrong. There we go. Is that all? Oh, yes. 19 bullets. The Blammy gun! Okay, no, fuck that. Shit. Oh, okay, that was useful. Oh, I thought I heard someone else talking. Okay. I don't know if I want the AK now. I have the Blammy gun, so I'm gonna take that. Wait, arm this.
You still gotta arm 3 of the charges. Right.
Take this. 2 more Blammy guns, yes! Here's okay, another one right here.
There should be only 2 left.
Right, okay, 2 left. So, I remember there's one there, and I think there's another one, like, around there, I think. Actually, my memory serves. There's one. And the last one should be like around there somewhere. My memory. If I remember this correctly. If I remember this correctly, it's like around. No? Where is it? There's one there. There's one. Yeah, it's. Where is it then? Holy shit! Where is it? I thought it was like around there somewhere. But no. There's one there. None here. Yeah, it has to be around here. If you just set them out evenly, so.
Nate, we still gotta arm the explosives, remember?
Yeah, I do. I'm looking for them. Okay, so it's not there. Okay, it's not there. So Where? It's probably like in the most obvious location. Probably like in the most obvious of locations. It's like probably like literally right in my. I probably walked past like 50 times already. I probably already did. Probably walked past like 50 times already. How much do I bet I already like walked past like 50 times already? And you guys are like, Dan, you freaking see right? See? Like, Dan, you freaking idiot. It's right here.
Okay, that's all of it. Let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Yeah, go say hi to Mr. Lazarevich. With a Blammy gun. Rush. With a Blammy gun. Because that's what we do. What? I have a feeling that there's going to be more treasure up here. I got a feeling that somewhere around here is treasure. I'm like missing treasure. I can already feel it.
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
Come on, Sully.
Alright. Come on, gorgeous. Jump up.
Okay.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Okay.
Alright.
Kind of awkward of you to say, Drake. Really awkward. It
must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Do we go here? Wait, no. Do we go? Maybe we cut trees or something like that? Do we cut trees? No? No? Okay then. No. It's, here's a tent. So. Is it not here? Here we go. It's down here, right? It's down here. Yes, they're down.
Shit. The pump is down again. The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, son. Maybe.
What the hell? You can just shoot them. What the hell? Oh, fuck. club!
Oh! Everyone likes the jab!
What? Yeah!
Some of that.
Fight Club! Come on, Sally.
Could have used some help down here.
Hey, you were doing fine.
Really?
Another one for you.
There we go.
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
Yeah, what does that mean? Leave it in a comment section if you know what that means. Frivolity. Leave it in a comment section if you don't know what that means. My guns! No!
You always follow the hose.
Ew!
It's like in Montreal, huh?
Ew! God,
you're never gonna forget that, are you?
Ew, please, no, ew, gross. Gross, guys, just, ew. Where are my guns? Chapter 4, The Dig. So, where we come back? Alright, I think there's a cutscene around here.
I see the camp up ahead.
I think there's a cutscene. I was getting the video here, but wait a minute. Probably, yeah, it's down here, right? Oh yeah, I'm gonna end it right after the cutscene.
Ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Hey, Chloe.
3 months and you have found nothing.
Glenn, and that must be Lazarevich.
Well, now, wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
That looks more bald than you expected.
It must be Lazarevich.
More like Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
I say let's do it.
Do it.
Go, Lazarevich.
Run out! Search the perimeter! Go!
Alright, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from
good
here.
Good job. Really? That's your cover?
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here.
What's that?
Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind.
So, have we come back?
Okay, kid. It's showtime.
So, have we come back? We're gonna be seeing what we can find about the Chintamani Stone and Marco Polo's travels. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Merry Christmas to all, and as always, stay awesome, everyone. Whoa, gun?
Well, that's for guns.
Relax, guns. Tranquilizer guns, touch.